what we've done is we've placed the your plate with the nebula on the stage. As you can see, it's quite easy to focus it. We're at low power setting here. Right now, you can see I've got the circle tool, and now that's recorded, that circle. So I can move to another star. The beauty of this is two different people will read it the same exact way. When I fire the second one, now I have two, and I can ask the distance between them, and we can correlate that number to light years, if you like.